Greetings, Kiss Nation. I'm finally back to review the album Sonic Boom. It's taking me a while to get to it because a lot of stuff's coming up. And I'm probably not going to be able to review that many albums, but I'll get around to them. And, well, on to Sonic Boom. Sonic Boom came out in the year 2009. It was Kiss's first album after 1998's Psycho Circus, which was kind of a... It was not what the fans expected out of Psycho Circus. It was not the reunion album. Sonic Boom is a lot better than Psycho Circus. Sonic Boom's got the four members of Kiss writing the songs and playing together in a studio, which is what Psycho Circus should have been. So let's get the review started.
People!
final thoughts on Sonic Boom. Like I said, this is what Psycho Circus should have been, the four original members of KISS writing songs together and playing them in a studio, but that's what happened on Into the Void, but that's not what happened on the whole album. And this is what happened on Sonic Boom, the four members of KISS playing together in the studio. And the songs are pretty good, except for like maybe a couple of the songs. Modern Day Delilah. This is a cool opening song to start the album. I like the song. They played it live in the 2010 tour, which is pretty cool. Russian Roulette. I love this song. This is an awesome first Gene song, and it's pretty cool. And that's all I can say. Never Enough. This is an awesome song for Paul's second song on the album. I like it. And yeah, it's cool. Yes, I Know Nobody's Perfect. This is my favorite song off the album. It's a cool Gene song. This is actually the first song I heard off the album. Excuse me. It's cool, and it's really awesome. Stand. It's not one of those songs that I'll listen to on repeat when I listen to this album. It's, meh. Hot and Cold. I love this song. What actually surprised me on Kiss Cruise 7 is that they played this song on that cruise. It was actually a kind of a refresher to hear something else played from this album that's not Say Yeah. I mean, like, that was kind of a refreshing thing to hear. Off of Glory. This is Eric Singer's first song to sing on a KISS album, and it's awesome. A little bit of an anthem, but it's awesome. Dangerous. Nope. Not really into the song. It's just, you know, Stand and Dangerous don't really appeal to me. We used to, but not anymore. I'm an Animal. Really kick-ass Gene song. I love it. And I loved it when they played it live. I loved how the light changes on the stage on that tour. That was pretty awesome. When Lightning Strikes, the Tommy Thayer song. This is an okay song. Not really much you can say about this song. It's pretty cool. Say Yeah. They really played this song a lot through like 2010 and 13 and etc. etc. We're playing it now, and like, god damn, can we get something else off this album, please? But anyways, it's a good song. So anyways, Sonic Boom is a good album. It's better than Psycho Circus. It's got the four members playing the songs and writing them. So I give it an 8.5 out of 10. This is a good album. It's got some really awesome songs, with the exception of two, in my opinion. It's like, they don't really appeal to me. Like I said, they used to, but they don't anymore. So anyway, it's not 5 out of 10. So that's my review of Sonic Boom. Hope you liked it. Next time we meet, I'll be going back to tribute albums with 1516 too. Another high school tribute to KISS. Later!